Diaz. No, come on.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
This isn't a little trim. This is a major.
Oh, no.
I like this, Molly.
Molly even realizes what's happening yet.
No.
How long it took her. How long it took her to grow that hair?
Now she realizes she's tied down into that. That chair is that chair?
A barber's chair.
Barber chairs, have you ever seen that have straps on it like that?
Well, it was one time in the sanitarium, but I was only there a couple of days. Look at this. Molly is absolutely restrained, can't do a darn thing about it.
Oh, more hair.
Now, this gives the new mini a little off the side.
At least let the barber do it, Victoria. You're a butcher job.
Oh, that looks like a barber school dropout's haircut.
The worst I've ever seen.
What a humiliating, embarrassing moment for the former women's champion. Having her head shaved. WrestleMania 20.
I gotta admit, it wasn't Victoria's idea to do this. It was Molly's, wasn't it?
Molly challenged Victoria, but Austin's the one that came up with this stipulation. Well, the only way I know to get out of this thing is send it back over to our buddies from SmackDown, Dr. Cole and Taz.
What do you guys think of this?
Keep guys.